Hi all, welcome to our channel. I'm here to introduce an Ayurvedic herb as a part of our program Aushadhi 2020. Here I'm gonna acquaint with the most popular Kayunium or Kanni. Its botanical name is Eclipta alba or Eclipta prostris, and it's from the family Asteraceae. It is also popular as false daisy, Balleri or Bringaraj. Sanskrit name of Kayunium was Bringaraja. It is one main herb that is used in hair dyes. In Ayurveda, Bringaraj was considered to be a rasayana, that is, an herb for longevity and regeneration. Main principle of Ayurveda is to balance tridosha, and these tridoshas are pitta, kapha, and vata. Bringaraj was a wonderful herb used in Ayurveda for hair care. It regenerates memory, hair, teeth, bones, vision and hearing. This herb is rich in chemical compound called Eclipta. Leaves of this plant are rich in proteins and extract its resonance in nature. The herb has antioxidant, antiviral, antibacterial, anti-cancer and heptoprotective in nature. This herb is usually seen in India and Southwest Asia. Kayuni is a preventive herb to stop aging. Best way to use Kayuni is in oil form. Bringaraj oil has amazing benefits and it helps to prevent hair fall, premature graying of hair and split ends. It helps in strengthening of hair roots, promotes hair growth and good for overall hair care. Simple piece of Kayuni leaves are used in bladeness. It is also good for healthy functioning of liver. And you, as we all know, liver is a main site of metabolism of a body. And this herb is used to improve liver metabolism and provides strength to liver and cure various liver disorders and promotes overall liver health. And the leaves of these herbs are very effective for skin disorders and minor skin allergies or cracked heels. It also helps in the process of digestion and reduce ama, that is the undigested food. Also, it is a very effective herb for weak eyesight and help in purification of blood in our body. Juices of the leaves are used in dehydration and toothache. This herb has antimicrobial properties and is used to cure various infections caused by bacteria. I hope all have understood the importance and uses of Kayuni or Bringaraj. Thank you.